Hey guys, welcome back to another Sky Factory video. For today, we will be working on a new way of getting power since our old ways has been causing problems such as this. Wait. So what our problem is as our ME system goes, it will rapidly turn off. It hasn't had enough power to stop it, and I've realized we need a better way. So a while ago, I was thinking about doing something like this. So in today's video, we'll be working on making a very like intense automated wither thing. We're gonna try and use the upgraders, which is something not a lot of people use as a main way of getting it power. So we'll see how it goes. We're just gonna grab this real quick. Looting 3. Does this have beheading on it? Okay, good. Great. So most of this video will be in speed, guys. There's gonna be a bunch of different parts. I hope you guys like it. This is gonna be a long time for me. And the cows are having problems again. Okay, good. Well, we'll cut to the next clip. Thank you guys.
We'll be right back.
Hey guys, so in between clips, we had a clip that sadly couldn't make it in the video, but as I'll show you in a sec, we got what we were looking for eventually. The clip, for some reason, the server manually restarted itself, like minutes after we got it, but like, we got it. So, I mean, I'm pretty sad I couldn't show you guys this, but I swear to God, like, it's legit. I did get it legitly. Are you kidding? Do I not take fire damage anymore? What Android level am I that I don't take fire damage? Please tell me I should have a bobble or something on me. Oh, I'm taking some. But now I can get you guys' favorite part, the part where we built the entire build. And I'm gonna skip to that. That'll be great, guys. I hope you guys love this video. This video is going to take a lot of editing, a lot of work, so I'm happy if you guys come and watch it, drop a like.